Toyota is starting the new year with an expansion in southern Indiana. Toyota Indiana announced today it will add 400 jobs to the plant in Princeton. Toyota says its investment of $600 million will include efforts to meet the growing demand for the Highlander SUV and to modernize the entire plant. The project is scheduled to begin in the fall of 2019. It will add 40,000 Highlanders annually. The Princeton plant produced more than 400,000 vehicles last year.